மாஸ் கீழ பாவூர்.
ஹாய், வெல்கம் டு மாஸ் கீழப்பாவூர் சேனல். ஐ எம் டாக்டர் அருணா சண்முகவேல். டுடே வி ஆர் கோயிங் டு லேர்ன் அபவுட் தி அனாட்டமிக்கல் டிஃப்ரென்ஸ் பிட்வீன் சிம்பத்தட்டிக் அண்ட் பாராசிம்பத்தட்டிக் ஃபைபர்ஸ், தி லொக்கேஷன், ரூட்ஸ் அண்ட் பிரான்சஸ், டெவலப்மெண்ட் அண்ட் கிளினிக்கல் அனாட்டமி ஆஃப் சப்மாண்டிபுலார் கேங்க்லியான் இன் திஸ் வீடியோ. பிஃபோர் ஸ்டார்டிங் தி செஷன், லெட் அஸ் சீ எ கோட். The pain you feel today is the strength you will feel tomorrow. Shall we enter into that topic? First of all, let me explain some anatomical differences between sympathetic and parasympathetic fibers. The sympathetic fibers originate from thoracolumbar segments of spinal cord, whereas the parasympathetic fibers arise from brain and sacral segments of spinal cord. The preganglionic sympathetic fibers are short, but the postganglionic sympathetic fibers are long. At the same time, the preganglionic parasympathetic fibers are long, but the postganglionic parasympathetic fibers are short. The sympathetic ganglia are located close to the spinal cord, whereas the parasympathetic ganglia are located in visceral effector organs. Now let us move on with the submandibular ganglion. This ganglion is otherwise called as long-lace ganglion. It is small and fusiform in shape. It is located on the hyoglossus muscle above the deep portion of submandibular salivary gland near the posterior border of mylohyoid muscle. It is suspended from the lingual nerve by means of two roots. The relations of the ganglion are medially hyoglossus, laterally superficial part of submandibular salivary gland, superiorly lingual nerve, inferiorly deep part of the submandibular gland. The sensory root is given by the lingual nerve. The sympathetic fibers start from T1 segment of spinal cord and get relayed in superior cervical sympathetic ganglion. The postganglionic fibers pass through the sympathetic plexus around facial artery and reach submandibular ganglion. Without relaying in submandibular ganglion, the fibers reach both submandibular and sublingual salivary glands. The preganglionic parasympathetic fibers start from superior salivatory nucleus and then pass through the facial nerve, enters into the cauda tympani nerve. The cauda tympani nerve joins the lingual nerve at an acute angle in the infratemporal fossa. Thus, the parasympathetic fibers reach lingual nerve and gets relayed in submandibular ganglion. The postganglionic parasympathetic fibers supply the submandibular gland. Some fibers re-enter the anterior root of submandibular ganglion and run through lingual nerve, supplying sublingual salivary gland. Have you heard about the sublingual ganglion? It is a tiny ganglion occasionally present anterior to the submandibular ganglion. Actually, it is a displaced portion of submandibular ganglion. Its postganglionic fibers are secretomotor to sublingual gland. What is the development of submandibular ganglion? In neural tube, neurons arrange in two laminae, basal lamina and alar lamina. Neurons of basal lamina are motor in nature, and from lateral to medial side, it is arranged in three columns, somatomotor, branchiomotor and visceral motor. The visceral motor component is represented by dorsal nucleus of vagus, inferior salivatory nucleus of glossopharyngeal nerve, superior salivatory nucleus of facial nerve, and Edinger-Westphal nucleus of oculomotor nerve. That means the visceral motor component is associated with parasympathetic ganglions. So it is clear that from superior salivatory nucleus of the visceral motor component of basal lamina of the neural tube, the preganglionic parasympathetic fibers for submandibular ganglion originates. Folic acid deficiency, infections, exposure to the teratogen, mutation during the early embryonic period can lead to the defect in the development of neural tube. The cauda tympani and auriculotemporal nerve are related medial and lateral to the spine or sphenoid respectively. So any injury to the spine may involve both these nerves with loss of secretion from all these salivary glands. Shall we conclude the session with a quote? Sometimes your only available transportation is a leap of faith. Thank you for watching.
If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe and click the bell icon to get instant notifications.